Hi and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question. Find the least value of a such that the function f given by fx is equal to x square plus ax plus 1 is strictly increasing on an open interval 1 to 2. Now in this question, we will find the value of a such that the function f given by fx is equal to x square plus ax plus 1 is strictly increasing on the open interval 1 to 2. Let's start the solution. Given fx is equal to x square plus ax plus 1, therefore f dash x is equal to 2x plus a. Now since fx is strictly increasing function on an open interval 1, 2, therefore f dash x is greater than 0 for 1 less than x less than 2. Now x less than 2, this implies 2 less than 2x less than 4, and this implies 2 plus a less than 2x plus a less than 4 plus a, and this implies 2 plus a less than, now this is our f dash x, less than 4 plus a. But if fx is strictly increasing function on an interval, but f dash x should be greater than 0 for a strictly increasing function fx, and f dash x is greater than 2 plus a. This implies 2 plus a should be greater than and equal to 0. And this implies a is greater than and equal to minus 2. Hence the least value of a is minus 2. Thus, the least value of a such that the function f given by fx is equal to x square plus ax plus 1 is strictly increasing on an open interval 1 to 2 is a is equal to minus 2. Hence the answer for the above question is a is equal to minus 2. I hope the question is clear to you. Bye and take care.